What would you do right now if you found out you was in the car with us and he had warrants and we went on a high speed chase right now?
Rad.
You said what?
Rad.
You said what?
Launch control.
Charger RT, nothing special. Oh no, I got a sunroof. Sunroof in there. I'm not, don't bash me now. I ain't really too big on like, I ain't really too big on the Charger. They cool. Me personally, I would never drive a Charger. It got to be a wide body. Like, the driver Charger for me, it got to be a wide body. But they cool though, they hard. Like, definitely nothing wrong with them. Expensive as hell. How much they want for it? 42, but it's clean. I ain't never even seen that before. 345 is crazy, I thought it was 392. But this scat pack though, this scat pack crucial, that's hard. But the shaker, 392 Hemi shaker. How much they want for it? Can't see where it's at. Alright, so they want 62. 62 is kind of pricey for a scat pack. I ain't not gonna lie. It's not even a wide body. But got the sunroof. And it is locked, so can't look in there. So. Black. Can't go wrong with all black. 43. This is a Hemi. So, thinking it's an RT. Clean. But yeah, they got, we out here in Florence dealership. Florence dealership, but anything you need, they pretty much got it. So, you know, why body, but, you know. Chargers, Challengers, Scat Packs, RTs, Shaker Hood. Got it. Scat Pack. Oh, going over. RT over here, just the used one though. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, all those are brand new. They are brand new. But the front row is used. This is a, that's a regular SXT model. I think both of them SXT, yeah. Or V6s. If you don't do that, we go big V8. Happy buyer right there. Happy buyer. Nah, this is crazy though. Like, my boy Jay really did cop a Chally. Like, it made me want to work hard. It made me want to grind harder. Like, made me want to get out and go get it. You know what I'm saying? And it's gonna be done. We got the cash. We just building the credit right now. Just give me some time. We building the credit, and we coming to the lot, and we will be purchasing two vehicles. We're gonna go new body Chevy truck, and then you know we're gonna go Chally. But don't get scared now, bro. Well, let them know what we in. What we in?
We in the Challenger RT right now.
We in that RT thing.
That RT, that V8, big boy.
V8 motor.
For real.
Still waiting. We waiting on the little temporary tag right now. We waiting on the little tag. We about to take it on a test drive. his first time driving the Challenger. Me personally, I never drove one anyway. You know, I'm a truck guy. It's coming soon, but and that new body's still in the works. I'm still working on that new body right now. So Challenger, we might go Chally next year. Chally next year. But y'all get me to 1,000 subscribers. So we might do both this year. You never know. We might do both this year. We might do away with Khan. We might use that as a down payment on a new daily. You never know. Just like, comment, and subscribe. That's most important. Like, comment, and subscribe. But we'll get you back when we start driving.
Oh my God.
Green scat pack.
Waiting to get the tags.
No, I'm
just waiting to get them
tags. I'm 6'3 and I'm currently cooped up in the back seat. Currently cooped up in the back seat because the salesman is gonna be in the passenger seat. So I sacrifice sitting in the back.
Walk out and look around the car.
I don't need to. I'm good. Get out.
No, I'm straight.
You want me to take the camera?
Yeah. Don't drop it, bro.
Don't drop it.
Hey, yeah. Talk to the people too. All right. Know about the car.
You know, this is I don't even know what year it is, but this is the, you know, the Challenger RT V8. You know. Yeah, 2018 actually. 2018 Challenger RT. As y'all can see, big boy
Henry.
Sunroof.
You hear that, man?
Got the wing on the back. Nice looking tent. Inside nice. For real, for real. Boy, Tony in the back seat. Over 6 foot. He got decent leg room. Like the spikes on the tires too. Yeah. About to take this for a spin real quick. Got the tags, as you can see. Here you go.
12%. No, he quiet, no, he quiet. Mm-hmm. Put them driving skills to the test. So what would you do right now if you found out using a car with us and he had warrants and we went on a high speed chase right now?
Ran.
You said what?
Ran. They ain't looking for me.
Then when we start, just be like, yeah, I ain't know nothing about this, ain't it?
I'ma drive.
Driving on back. No interstate for you.
No interstate.
No interstate for you.
Not today.
Oh my God, the brakes. Beautiful.
Check the range. How many miles you got left?
It just say low.
It tell you on the dash.
No, it just say low.
Something for you to press. It'll tell you on the dash though. It looked like it though.
For real.
It looked like it ain't, but it looked like it.
You know what?
I did hit something.
I said,
what the car just cut off. What did it cut off?
Why am I to turn it up? Ooh, I ain't
before.
Turn up into a ticket, ain't it?
Right. To the first ticket.
Turn up to the first ticket.
Don't own the car yet. Yeah. Well, the music is right now.
Y'all already know how we move. Only on Win 106. Out the bed.
Gotta go with it.
Yeah. We taking this on today. Oh, you gotta let my boy out.
Yeah, you gotta let me out. This is
oh,
only.
I got you. Come
this,
on, baby.
It's the
come
only
on,
one challenge of struggles is when.
Come on.
When you over 6 feet and got to get in the back for the test drive. Today. Take the battery first man today. Take the battery first man today.
Hold him.
Go ahead and take it home so we can blow this YouTube channel up. We going straight to Deontay. We racing Twine. You got to race Twine.
That's a... What he got?
He got an SS. But, you know, he still got to race him anyway. We got to put him to the test.
That's how.
Oh, Ricky, you don't know how to open the trunk. And want some.
Get the trunk, man.
Say what?
Get the trunk.
You tell me I get the trunk. Very spacious. Who car that is right here? Who car this is?
This is my car.
That's your car?
Yeah.
Say it loud.
Who car that is?
This is my car.
Say it loud.
Oh, you gotta say it, man.
No, it's too many people.
Too many people around? That's how you feeling?
Yeah.
He ain't excited enough, y'all.
He ain't ready. He ain't about to lie.
He ain't ready, y'all. Ready. I don't think he want it. Mess around, let me buy it. And look at her. See, this the old car here. It's still a Latin, though.
Yeah.
Still a Cadillac. This the car before we went Chally. Before we went Chally, we still had the Lat. You know what I'm saying? Sunroof. We still had the lag now. Now we got the lag and the Chally. We went lag and Chally, you know what I'm saying? Lag Chally. That's coming off.
Right.
That's
right.
Coming off.
Come on.
I know that's coming off. You ain't used to that big hood.
Right. That coming off.
Yeah, that's coming off. I know that for a fact. He hurt for real.
No. The VA is not a human.
Paperwork and everything done. The car is officially Jay's.
Yep.
I'm gonna talk to the camera, man. Tell me how you feel.
Feeling kind of lovely right now.
Feeling lovely.
It's my first big purchase, too.
On a light day.
On a light day.
Cop a Chally on a light day.
Right. You know, feel me? Something slight.
Oh, man, I gotta take a picture.
Oh, yeah, you gotta take a picture. You gotta get a thumbnail, too.
Ooh.
That was good.
Yeah, we're gonna go new body, then I'm gonna go Chally next, but I'm gonna stick with that new body for now. Stay tuned for that. I'm on 53 for it. and getting that dealership picture right now.
That boy really went Charlie on there. He went Charlie for real.
Oh shit, I like
huh? All right, we currently left the dealership. I'm driving the Cadillac. Of course, he's driving the Challenger. We about to go get something to eat. We're going to Tasty Crab, grab something to eat right quick, and then get a couple footage of him driving the car and stuff like that. And then I guess we're going to part one of him in the yard, and then go from there.
Nah, that's crazy, bro.
Nigga really got bread for real. Nigga caught the Challenger, right? And then pulled up at Tasty Crab. That's crazy.
Chill.
Going Chally and Tasty Crab is crazy.
In the same day.
In the same day, it's crazy. Like, cause for one, Challenger ain't cheap. Not even a regular Challenger. Tasty Crab ain't cheap either, so like. Doing two in one day.
In one day is crazy.
It's wild. It's wild. Two in one day is wild. Not gonna lie to you, but let's get on this food though. What we eating on?
So right now.
How you guys doing?
Doing good, and you?
I'm good. My name is Zach here. I'll be your server.
What kind of lemonade y'all got? You about to mix that? Or you getting two separate drinks?
Arnold Palmer.
That's good. People get that a lot.
It's good.
I'll try. Let me get that. That junk better be smacking, bro.
It's good.
You better be smacking.
No ice.
No ice?
Yeah. To me. Because the ice built more.
So my camera is about to die, so if I just randomly flip to another section in this video, that's why, because the camera died. So we'll get back with you.
Feel like a damn pop out with it's nighttime. M, she put on watch cam. My time sit, but I'm walking. I'm put about four lines. Four nines, air so long as your arms are zip to the face and hit hard like a punchline. I can pop me a beat, but I need to get more high. Water the boy down, we get tired of driving. She gon' fuck for a meal, seen a crew and thought five guys. I'm in there, hurry you lay your eyes.